Oh, excuse me, Mr. Brancusio.
Oh, hey, Matt, how you doing?
I'm doing good. I got my first patient today. It's great.
Oh, are you excited?
Yeah.
Well, just keep in mind, make sure you make eye contact all the time, okay? And it shows active listening and that you care.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Well, good luck out there, okay?
Thank you.
Matt, eye contact.
I'm Matt, your nurse today. What's your name?
Lucy Chin.
Lucy Chin, what brings you into the hospital?
Stomach hurt.
Oh, your stomach hurts. Are you all right, Mrs. Chin? What's up there? I hear your tummy hurts. What's the matter? Why isn't she looking at my eyes? And why does that crack in the wall look like Elvis? Wait, I should ask the charge nurse about this situation. And yeah, that definitely looks like Elvis. Miss Chin, I'll be right back. I need to go talk to somebody, but I'll be right back.
And the funny thing is, the rectum damn near killed him. Oh, hey, Matt, what's going on?
Yeah, not too good, Jenny. I just had my first patient today. She doesn't make eye contact with me. She doesn't respond to me. I don't know what to do.
Have you considered her cultural background?
No, I didn't think of that.
Well, this is what you do. Try to think of what you know about their culture and try to apply it somewhere in there. It might help.
Thank you very much, Jen.
Go get him, Tiger.
Hello, Mrs. Lee. How are you doing today? It's me, Matthew, your nurse.
Fine, bye.
Oh, your tummy still aches, does it? Maybe Bruce Lee can help.
Hey! This white man on drugs! Who is Bruce Lee? What the hell is he doing?
Never gonna be a good nurse. My life is over. Wow, who are you?
Matt, I'm Madeleine Leininger, a pioneer nurse and anthropologist, and the founder of transcultural nursing.
How do you know my name?
Because it's written on your name tag.
Wow, you are good.
Thank you. Matthew, you seem upset. What's bothering you?
Well, I had a patient who came in whose tummy ached, and she was Asian, and I'm trying to communicate to her and using her native language. I said, hello, how are you doing?
You said what?
I told her, how are you doing? How are you doing today? That's what I say.
Matthew, when you were talking with your patient, you were using cultural stereotypes and taboos. Essentially, you were making fun of her. Would you like it if someone made fun of you?
No, I would not like it if somebody made fun of me.
What else happened, Matt?
Well, I tried to make eye contact with her, and she wouldn't make eye contact with me. She's always avoiding me.
Well, Matt, well, for you and I as Americans, making eye contact seems as though we care and that we're actively listening. In some Asian cultures, it's considered disrespectful to look someone straight in the eye. That's something you need to consider when you speak with your patients who are Asian.
I didn't know there's so much to be
culturally competent. Yes. So Matt, before I leave today, I'm going to give you this pamphlet to help you become a culturally competent nurse.
Wow. The cultural competence pamphlet. This is fantastic, Madeline.
I know. I made it myself. Well, I'm off. It was nice meeting you, Matt, and good luck.
No pictures? Thank you for the cultural confidence! How you doing today? My name is Matthew. I'll be your nurse.
I'm good.
What's your name?
Rani Patel.
Rani Patel, what brings you into the hospital today?
Can I ask you something?
Yes, anything.
Can I have a female nurse?
We're going to try to find you a female nurse on the floor. Is there anything else you need?
Can I ask you something else?
What else is it?
Can I have some of my family here?
Who would you like to bring in?
Rony, Tony, Forny, Morny, Sebi, Sheena, Sini, Simi. Oh, you can't forget my mommy, my daddy, my papa, my mamaji, my amaji, my lutaji. Just kidding.
I understand.
Tony, did I mention Tony already? I already mentioned him twice. There's Tijo, Lijo, Tobin, Jovin, Divya, Sandra, Jennifer.
I understand family is really important to you, but we can only bring three people in. Which three people would you like to bring in?
Three people?
Yeah, it's hospital policy.
Three people? Okay. You can just bring up my mommy, my daddy, and my sister.
Absolutely. We'll get right on that for you.
Thank you. Hey, you are a good nurse.
Thank you very much. I love cultural competence. Yes. You know what? I'll be right back, guys. You know what, Chin? I'll be right back.
The reason why you're teaming is because
I'm my first patient today. I'm very excited.
Okay,
you
What's your
name?
And the Oscar goes to Matt.
It was so good for being dead. But I also like to thank the little people, Kay, Jenny, Professor Brancaccio. I have a speech. I'm sorry, I'm emotional. Fundamental study, guys. Switched everything. No big deal. I just got a test next week. Thank you so much, and God bless you.